Subscribe to my channel.
Oh, that's my favorite part. You're gonna sing. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all, we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. Keep a little bit there. What's up? You feel me? Stand up and sing. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. But you better get with this. And I ride it to the wheel for all. I bounce back to back until they next get soft. When you find me, I'm being simple. These times I'll be busting up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame. To be one of the baddest young brothers. Step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the showtime bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Certainly, Seth Rollins has unmasked accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves lots to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title. Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
My new...
Hey Corey, remember when I pinned you for this title?
Shut up, Saxton.
The 24/7 Zonas.
Hottest potato in WWE being contested the 24/7 championship.
It's the best title ever, Michael. What other championship has been won by both me and Corey?
Correction, Saxton. I won it. You stole it. Off the rope.
And a steam.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. Jarring impact. The reversal by R-Truth. That's a bad win. It's just right forearm. Right across the back of the neck.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Trying desperately to escape. Oh, strong impact. It might go without saying, but you really need to use the steel cage to your advantage in a match like this. It's just that simple.
It is as simple as this. If you don't use the cage as a weapon, whoever is in there with you surely will.
Truth gets out of the way.
Placed in the corner.
Offensive arsenal.
So Drew has to find a way to respond quickly. Big time spine buster. It leads to a big time win. The adrenaline. Perfect time to attack. His guard is down. Cracked away to get out of there. He delivers a leg drop. Carefully placed stop to the arm. With the championship on the line! He got the shoulder up in time. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. With the reversal! And Jerry finds the point. I don't think Drew's aware of the danger that's coming. Oh, looking forward! Oh, that could be curtains for Drew. Making the big climb towards victory. He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys. What a counter by Rollins. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
He just has to swing that leg over.
And he pulls it back in the cage. He's going to be kicking himself for that. Turns that back on Truth. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping this steel cage. This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made. Abruptly stopped at the top of the cage. This is not good. One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb? I don't think so.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Interrupting the climb. Oh, no. Able to stop him here. Really showing his awareness. Face first into the cage. Oh, wow. Check out R-Truth's face. Crash and burn.
This is not you want this late in the match. Fortitude being tested with every step.
He's looking down on the cage from the top. Here he goes, moving up the cage wall. At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out. Sprint up the cage is on.
And a tussle on the side of the cage down between these two competitors. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Oh my God. Oh no. Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas. Rollins lining it up. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Needs to be careful though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
And now he's made it to the top of the cage. And look here, he's making his way up the cage. And Rollins capitalizes. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious. And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
This is it! This is it! They can practically taste it!
Michael,
there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
the new champ, Steve.